We're here with South 32 today at Wilton Public School to open their 3D printer lab. The program's gifted 5 3D printers to the school. It's fantastic to see young children interacting with the technology.
When I heard there was a 3D printer coming, not one but 5, I thought this is amazing. We never had these opportunities when I was a kid, and seeing and speaking to some of the kids today, just the smiles on their face, but the excitement and the engagement is absolutely awesome.
It's really good for the children to have that thought, what am I going to create, and then actually see it being built. It's not just a plan process, it's a plan, design and print, and then, you know, if it needs to be redeveloped, then it can be redeveloped, and it's a really great tool.
The children are going to be engaged in 21st century learning skills. You know, the opportunities are endless, so we're hoping that we can use the 3D printers to design real things in real ways.
And by the time their kids that are 6 and 7 now are coming out to university, this will be something that's being used really broadly and something that's advancing rapidly.
We're really proud to partner with Me3D and provide the students at Wilton Public School with 5 new printers.
I want to say a big thanks to South 32. They've been an amazing partner in this program. We've managed to put a huge number of 3D printers into 5 local schools and give those schools a real chance to use this technology en masse, get all of their students involved in it and have a real capability rather than just 1 or 2 devices that are rarely used.
To have the likes of South 32, Illawarra Coal and Me3D to come in, donate their time, donate the printers is absolutely amazing, and that's what good community is about, and we're very blessed here in Wallandilly.
On behalf of Wilton Public School, the staff and students, we'd like to thank Me3D and South 32 for this wonderful opportunity.
It's absolutely great to see the students at Wilton Public School enjoying the printers that they've been given today. We really look forward to seeing what they create into the future.